ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats.
ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. Have we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
Well, he must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
He was all there, that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people, all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent, you know. I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappeared, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. Two teams are gonna handle this. One positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool.
Mrs. Rackman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact.
That's right. And it's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch.
Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
Signal or something, because a lot more of them are on the way.
Thank you.
pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Kunjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so, it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data, which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA. Which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot, stopping some kind of Russian invasion.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
Missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Kunjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. We got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data, which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA. Which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot, stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out, the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So, we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. Become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up!
Holy crap!